Maybe at best could slow me down. Wanna step over the border? Nah. Man, step to the smoky town.
KAHUKX. HoodBars. This is gonna be the equivalent of like the UK's Daily Doppy. So it'll be quite visual and whatnot. KAHUKX, man. I was only listening to, we only did a live listen to Shelly 210's album earlier. KAHUKX featured on there. Probably one of my favorite tracks on the project. So, but it's next up.
Too many a time they were on my life, they tryna make me a man. I got like 3 Davis hook, got 4 my boys, were feeling her or her. We used to hang out in the backseat, now I call up the Uber or taxi. Last year fell lost like Frank Ocean, now they all know me, my plan in motion. Lost 5 my guys to cuffs, that's 3 from days and 2 from girls. Got like 6 J's and we shared it around, we not the same block, but we family now. I said that I love.
Brother is gonna be the next one up, I'm telling you. I like the fact that we ain't got an overbearing sample in this as well. That was one of my criticisms in Bonnie and Clyde.
It's the one, too many a time they were on my life, they tryna make me a man. I got like 3 Davis hook, got 4 my boys, were feeling her or her. We used to hang out in the backseat, now I call up the Uber or taxi. Last year fell lost like Frank Ocean, now they all know me, my plan in motion. Lost 5 my guys to cuffs, that's 3 from days and 2 from girls. Got like 6 J's and we shared it around, we not the same block, but we family now. I said that I lost the plot and only 7 of my friends reached out. So I had to go cut my losses. On my profile, where they at now?
I said I lost my mind and only 7 of my G's hit me up. Now I need to cut out the rest.
And only 7 of my friends reached out. So I had to go cut my losses on my profile, where they at now? Don't wanna mix packs and potions, but my phone lost, they open.
Don't wanna mix. don't wanna mix these packs of potions. No peace, had a bit of sim in a burner. Shah Hazy.
This is on my profile, where they at now? Don't wanna mix packs and potions, no. But my phone lost, they open. Let it go bling when a fat girl sings. We don't care no more, we open.
Man said fat girl sings and put Suze on boil on there. That's rude, you know. The editor, you're rude.
Mix packs and potions, no. But my phone lost, they open. Let it go bling when a fat girl sings. We don't care no more, we open too late. I'll do this for family's sake. We don't do no friends till we see them snakes. 09 had nothing to say, now say.
You still on his number scheme here. I'm just, this instrument was disgusting.
I do this for family's sake. We don't do no friends till we see them snakes. 09 had nothing to say. Now I say what I want on stage. She didn't want me, thought I had no luck. Now she give me that A1. Fuck it, only took one song on A1 cuts. And out of 10 girls wanna show me love.
Love that, love that.
Now she give me that A1. Fuck it, only took one song on A1.
Man said she gave me that A1 fucked and then it didn't take me long to get on A1 cards. Like, yeah, right next to the packs and potions.
A1 cards, 10 out of 10 girls wanna show me love. If you didn't have me way back then why would I spend on my time and bread? On something we just pretend that we must go die in the end. Though my world was ended.
This editor's rude, man. This editor is rude, I'm telling you. But it's a very good point, like, this brother goes from being a normal person, girls don't rate him, friends move, duh, duh, and then watch how quickly his life has changed and how quickly it is going to continue changing and how quickly people switch up around that. It's crazy.
On my time and bread, on something we just pretend that we must go die in the end. Though my world was ending 2011, I bought her right back, playing red like green light with the police that I know me on my boat's new land. Took 12 or 12 to arrest my boy, but he'll soon be right back. And I know that she's still hurting me, so I got me no mind, that's facts. 100k on my first video, can't lie when expecting that. 13 views on my first freestyle, been now when I think it back. I put my whole trust in the process, last year only thing on my mind was rock. Made myself turn from illegal into something legal, now it's legal cash. 14 when I went mad, had big bro telling me fill up a bag. Seen him go and fill up a mouth. 15 when I realised money's what make him death. I biggie more money, more problems, see I stay from painting the tiles myself. Top burger, get me the loot, I'll do what I do, they do just what sells. Dripping the hearts, just climb a 16 racker from Jones and Myers. Used to care about bodies and priors.
Racking clothes from David Jones.
Dripping the hearts, just climb a 16 racker from Jones and Myers. Used to care about bodies and priors, till I realised all these girls be liars. I ain't trying to go please the world, trying to make my better. 017, I care about pleasure, but 022, it's all about cheddar. Coffee piss, cause they can't find shit, coming like you on Teflon. I'm a 922, it's all about cheddar. Coffee piss, cause they can't find shit, coming like you on Teflon.
Young's Teflon, yeah? Young's Teflon is one of the hardest UK rappers there is. One of the most underground rappers that just has done his thing for years, yeah? Young's Teflon.
I'm a nasty guy like Teflon, rude and rude and Donnie got Steph.
Aw, man, like the Teflon, the pans that I...
Coming like you're on Teflon. I'm a nasty guy like Teflon, rude and rude and Donnie got stepped on. In the end, it's me that slept on. Got girls giving real life reactions. I managed them case subtractions till they come. In the end, it's me that slept on. Got girls giving real life reactions.
I'm... It's me that slept on. I got girls giving me real life reactions, saying these reactors are sleeping. Wait, is it saying like these reactors are sleeping on me, but in real life it's like these girls are sleeping on me physically, because it's like
that's how I read it.
Slept on, got girls giving real life reactions. I managed them case subtractions till they come back. That's the law of attraction. That's the law of attraction. We might good girls bad. We might bad boys sad. They bought a paper, they gonna make some bands. That doesn't make sense to me. If we went for the chase, I wouldn't do rap. And they know I'm only 18, I'm all for my chase, can do it like that.
The brother's 18 years old doing a madness like this. This is nuts. They come back.
That's the law of attraction. That's the law of attraction. We might good girls bad. We might bad boys sad. They bought a paper, they gonna make some bands. That doesn't make sense to me. If we went for the chase, I wouldn't do rap. And they know I'm only 18, I'm all for my chase, can do it like that.
I can't lie, this brother here has got me in a headlock, you know? Like, for real, this brother's got me in a headlock because I'm telling you right now, he is one of the hardest dons to just explode out of nowhere. One of the hardest dons out right now, and the brother's putting in work early doors. This brother is going to be a threat. I'm telling you, by the end of the year, we're going to be having discussions about this guy. We're having discussions at the end of the year about this guy. Dare I say, this is his best track slash freestyle so far. Now, let me tell you why this is a moment, because we're going to look back at freestyles like this and go, oh, when KAHUKX was in early stages of his career, when he first blown and Rare Tete, who was about then? I'm going to be one of them brothers that's like, yeah, I was about at that point, because I honestly believe if this guy plays it smart and things land the right way in the path that he chooses to go through in life, this brother's gonna go places. I really genuinely believe it with this guy. Last person I was to say that about was Indigo Merkaba. Look at what Indigo Merkaba is doing now and continues to do. KAHUKX, I really think if he lands the right tracks, maybe even the right features, doesn't get caught up in no madness real life, hopefully doesn't do no bad business or anything like that. Like, obviously certain things need to go an artist's way and whatnot, but I feel like if he manages to get that right, I really do see this brother really doing big things in this scene. I don't want to be a prisoner at the moment and be too caught up in him exploding and be like, oh, look, my man's the next big thing out because he's doing views. I'm talking from a quality standpoint. From a quality standpoint, he's better than three quarters of you man already. And he's only three or four tracks in that we've heard, obviously. I'm sure he's recording more, but three, four tracks in that we've heard. And it's already harder than some people's best tracks. Within a similar lane, that is, like within drill, let's say. And it'll be interesting to see what he can do, because obviously on the Shelly verse, it was more trap based. I reckon this brother could do rap really well. So it'll be interesting to see whether he diversifies his content, whether it's not. I'm happy to just hear more of this for now. I'm ready for him to just pick a beat that he likes and just run rampant on it, like, and just see where this brother goes, because honestly, I'm talking very highly upon his name right now, and that's the level of respect I would like to give him. So yeah, it'll be interesting to see what happens next with KAHUKX, but yeah man, nothing but love, my brother. I really, really do think there's something special with what you're doing right now.